I think it's changed just to the way they talk about it. Instead of just talking about who might win, it'll be placed around like who's favourite, what's the odds at the line. It's good that there's a lot of more awareness around these sort of things these days, and it's good that St Kilda have taken a stand, and yeah, I fully support it.